Your mental health is just as important as your physical health. And today, we'll be spending some time at JNC Behavioral Services in Edinburgh to speak to the doctors about what they can do to help.
JNC Behavioral Services provides quality treatments for depression, anxiety, and even ADHD. Dr. Francisco Torres explains ADHD often begins in childhood and can persist into adulthood.
ADHD is a condition where people, and more specifically kids, some adults as well, they can have the sensation that they can't focus. It's very difficult to sustain attention.
Dr. Torres says ADHD can present itself in many different ways.
So we start to see some of the symptoms when they go to preschool, kindergarten, but it starts to become more an issue when they go to first grade and they're challenged with more structured learning environment, and that's the teachers start to identify that the kids are being restless, they're not able to sustain the attention, they're getting involved into fights, sometimes even mood changes all of a sudden. Can be part of ADHD.
JNC Behavioral Services understands that no mind is the same, and the doctors will work with patients to find the right medication and treatment plan.
ADHD can be treated with psychotherapy. We also have to look very carefully into diet because there are certain components, especially in the processed food, that can trigger some of the inattention and can have a toll on your brain chemistry. And we have very effective medications for ADHD, which are called the psychostimulants. These are one of the medications that we really feel proud in psychiatry because it's a type of medication that helps the brain chemistry to reset and to focus and to sustain the attention.
But if that's not the right fit, rest assured the doctors at JNC will work to find another treatment option.
Sometimes if the stimulant is not well tolerated, what else can we do? We have a second type of, a second line of medication that is called atomoxetine. And that happens in a small percentage of kids, but it is a good option, the atomoxetine. Then as a third line, we have some blood pressure medications that we could use for certain aspects of the ADHD or even certain type of antidepressants that could help with the ADHD as well.
Dr. Torres explains treatment for ADHD is very different than other disorders. That's why it all starts with the neuropsychological test.
Because the neuropsychological testing is going to be able to test different domains of the kid's academic performance, and we'll be able to rule out something that is pretty common. Some kids that are labeled as ADD, they end up having a learning disorder, or sometimes mild degree of intellectual disabilities.
For more information, call JNC Behavioral Services at 956-600-7807 or visit www.drtorres.com.